Hello and welcome to Web Design and Development course using HTML5 and CSS3. This is an introduction to HTML5 and CSS3. Here you'll see the source and reference for this video. I hope you'll be able to follow along this web design course. The prerequisites for this course are the following: Sublime Text Editor and a web browser. As you watch this video, please bear in mind about our ESLRs. And these are right thought, right communication, right attitude, right conduct, and right lifestyle. Now let's move on to our lesson.
Section 7, HTML tables. Lesson 7.3, cell alignment, colors, and images. Aligning contents in a cell. You can align the contents in a cell so they look more presentable. To align a cell content, the align attribute is used in the 2D part of the tag. The other two horizontal alignment options are left and right. Alignment can also be vertical. You can use the VAlign tag for vertical alignment. The positions for vertical alignment are top, middle, and bottom. You can combine horizontal and vertical alignment to give 9 positions in all. Changing the background color of tables and cells. Individual cells can have their background color change. The background color of the entire table can be changed too. To change the color of the entire table, just add the BG color tag to the table tag. You can add a splash of color to individual cells. The BG color attribute is just added to the TD tag whose color you want to change. Using images in tables. Images can be used in tables, either as the background image of the table or an individual cell. Note that the attribute is background. After an equal sign, you type the name of the image you want to use. For a complete list of codes and classwork in this lesson, please check Google Classroom. Thank you.